Does Panda think I left? Tell Panda restart or something. Or refresh. Ah!
Damn. What'd they get this time?
Looks like a rabbit.
Well, that's another meal lost.
Hmm.
I still can't believe we went through all that commissary food in 3 months. It seemed like so much at the time.
Maybe you shouldn't have opened the door.
Yeah, except then I'd probably be food by now. Trust me, I have no regrets.
Rabbit's hardly a meal.
Okay, so I'm assuming you can... Okay, you can hear it then. Good. Hungry. Good.
Cool. No kidding. Last night, I heard your friend Doug laying in bed just naming types of pie. It was driving me nuts. I think he's starting to lose it.
He's not the only one. Won't you cut him some slack?
Byro wouldn't lie to me, Anubis. You stop trolling me, you dumb jerk. Food we have left. Hi, Panda. Welcome back.
We'll manage.
Maybe. You know, some people aren't too happy about the way Lily's handling rations.
But he knows it's important to keep the adults fed and functioning. Sometimes that means someone's got to miss a meal.
You think Kenny's having any more...
Thank you, Panda!
I sure hope so.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, between the lack of food and...
Right, Anubis. Right.
Things are getting pretty tense back at the motor inn. You know, Kenny's been talking about taking off if he can get that RV running.
Kenny won't abandon us. He's a good man.
I guess we'll see.
Because you had dreams about Spoopy.
You hear Larry going off on him last night?
Don't believe you. Don't believe anything you say anymore.
Seems like he's got a problem with you in particular.
Especially since you say Terra is bad. You're just wrong. Wrong, you should feel wrong. Oh.
He's just an old racist asshole.
That's right.
Well, he needs to get over that and start finding a way to pull his weight. Heart problems or not, we should all be out here trying to find food. And I know Lily thinks he's getting weaker, but the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. I know I wouldn't want to be stuck in the room with him. And didn't he punch you in the face one time?
Knock me flat.
You can't nothing for your dreams. You what, mate? You what? Gonna try to shoot the fucking bird. Don't risk that noise.
Shadow bring walkers. The bird's not worth it.
Yeah.
The bird's really not worth it.
I'm just really freaking hungry.
It's not gonna feed shit. Oh my god.
I don't know. Come on.
Kenny, please. Kenny, please. Hey, Kenny. Ah. Come here, kitten. I want you. Oh, I scared him. My bad. Save that man. Oh no! It's caught in a bear trap.
Jesus Christ!
Oh shit! No, no! Please don't kill us. We just
did. We get it.
Teacher, we'll leave. I swear.
Lee, you guys okay? Get it off. Get it off, goddammit! Get it off me! Travis!
Your leg,
maybe they can help!
These
might be the same guys that raided our camp, and we barely got away from that!
Actual cannibal, what? Shia LaBeouf!
Why the fuck is there a bear trap out here?
What the hell happened?
Mr. Parker said we should stay off the streets! We were trying to be careful, but...
Lee, this is fucked up! We've got
the bear trap was set by actual cannibal Shia LaBeouf!
My dad was special forces, I know what I'm doing!
Just see if you can get him out! After that, you can leave us or whatever. I don't care. Please.
Well, dry.
Get him out of there.
Oh, God, thank you.
Fine, but you gotta hurry.
Okay, but so also going to the con this weekend.
Hurry,
we're just styling away from my castle. Oh, that's great. That's so cool.
Lee, this trap's been altered. There's no release latch.
Oh, no.
I was...
Now or never, Lee.
I'm sorry, Panda.
Get me out of this.
Mark, get the boys back.
I don't mean to break people's ears.
Walkers off of me.
Ah. Okay.
Come on, do something!
Okay, why am I looking at it? Just axe it! Just axe it a question!
We're gonna be surrounded any minute!
Please. Chop off his fucking leg!
Get me out of this!
Oh, Jesus, those things are gonna be here soon!
Try to cut the chain! No, stop!
Fuck! Please!
I'm gonna have to chop off your leg, homie! Gonna have to chop it off!
Let's go!
Oh, God. I'm gonna have to cut you out.
No! Try the
chop off his leg and drag him back for food!
It has to be now!
Oh, shit! Ah! Do it! Just do it! Fuck! Why isn't I gone yet?
Sorry,
oh, God!
Now!
No! Jesus! Why? Oh, the tendons! Oh, the fucking tendons! Oh, dear! Oh, Lord, baby Jesus!
I can't keep him back forever!
I'm trying! Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh,
Is he passed out?
Let's go. Just gonna go get some toast. Make sure you get some strawberry jelly after that scene, you know. Damn it, Travis! Get your shit together. Travis, you fucking idiot. Fucking Travis. Hi, DJ Man, by the way. Welcome to the stream. Fucking Travis, right, guys? Well, see, now the leg is there for them to eat, you know? So, well, just a little snack for them to deter them. Easy dinner. Actual cannibal Shia LaBeouf. That trap was totally placed by Shia LaBeouf. Let's all be honest here. Oh. Like, for free, get a fresh chopped off leg!
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
Shit! What the hell are they doing?
Don't be a bitch!
Come on!
Oh my God. What happened?
Oh, Al Aki's!
Don't have time to explain!
Please,
shit!
Are you okay?
Get him into the truck. I'll see what I can do.
Cat, okay? Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken!
Wait!
I don't know!
Clem.
What the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here! What are you thinking?
Hey, you want to calm down for a fucking minute?
What? No, I don't. I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
Shut up!
He would have died if we left him.
So what?
We are not responsible for every struggling survivor we come across. We have to focus on our group. Right here, right now.
Come
Fuck
on,
you, bitch.
These are people. People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries, are you?
No.
Fine, you guys.
Poor Ben.
Welcome to the family, kid.
Come over here and see what I drew.
What?
No. Aw, it's okay, Ben. Clem.
We can make our own goddamn decisions. This isn't your own personal dictatorship.
That's right. Suck it.
I didn't ask to lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around, but now that it's running out, suddenly I'm a goddamn Nazi.
You are a Nazi.
Doesn't matter who's in charge. Those people are here now. I guess we just have to decide what happens next.
No, leader,
shut up,
it does matter.
Shut
One
your
person can't be in charge of everything. You know, it might feel safe for you to sit on the fence,
But sooner or later,
whoa.
You're gonna have to decide.
I don't like either of you, so you know what?
I don't
step
see
off.
You stepping up to
I make like
the
Doug.
Hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Dad, oh, please. Freaking chop your head off.
Mark with the wall.
Her dad has a lot of meat on him, I'm just saying. Don't you run into Doug?
You think this is easy for me? Everyone's starting to hate me because I'm the one that rations the food.
You shut up.
Nobody else wants to.
Shut up.
You know what? I'm not doing it tonight. You do it. There's today's food rations, but there's not enough for everyone. Good luck.
Fine, bitch. You can't have any. Fuck you. Ten. Oh, okay. Got it, coach. Well, Clem, obviously. Clem, baby girl! Come here, baby girl. All of you. Bitch, I just chopped someone's leg off and let's them to die. And I'm probably play some with grenades. Yeah. Ooh, what's the best? Ooh. What's the best for Clem? What should we give Clem, guys? This is important. This is a very important decision. She gets first pickings. I'm give it to Clem and that wire dude. Wire dude? What wire dude? See, but I think crackers and cheese. Okay, we got jerky, we got crackers and cheese. Need a tiebreaker, guys. I personally thought the apple would be the most nutritious. But crackers and cheese are more fun to eat for kids. Vote, lurkers! I mean, give it to that weird dude. What weird dude? There's so many weird dudes. These lurkers are not voting. Anubis! Why don't we give Clem? Hurry! Quick! Crackers and cheese. There are more votes for cracks and cheese. Cracks and cheese. Okay, cracks and cheese!
I'll keep that in mind.
If you have any more food, Duck is hungry too.
Fuck Duck!
Yeah, when are we gonna get some food?
Duck can't have anything. Fuck you, Duck. Fuck you, man.
How you doing for the time?
Okay.
Duck gets nothing.
I don't know.
Duck gets nothing!
Can you help me find it?
I'm not giving Duck anything!
Sure. When did you lose it?
Can't have any.
A couple days ago.
Fucking
I
hate
promise.
Duck, piece of shit. No.
I'll let you know.
Thank you.
No!
Okay, Clem.
I don't like either of them. No.
Why don't you go back to playing with Duck?
Fuck Duck! See? Okay. Fuck Duck! Can't have shit. I'd rather give it to this random kid I just ran into. He looks so sad. Yo, bro. I like you. I saved you. No! I don't want to give Duck anything! Fuck Duck! Fuck Duck and his fucking mom. I don't want to give Kenny anything either. I don't like either of them.
Hey,
Duck, more like suck.
What's up, man? Don't suppose I could interest you in some food.
You're here. You're a man. Have that jerky.
Actually, why don't you keep my share today? I know I said it didn't matter why you saved me and not Curly, but I owe you a lot more than half a day.
Hey, if Doughboy doesn't want his food, hand it this.
Fuck you?
Like
no.
Decide who gets the food.
No.
Well, decide
no.
Smart. You don't really
no.
want to piss me off, do you?
Yeah, I do. I do want to piss you off, actually. No. You can't have anything. No. Get your shit out of here. Fuck you, man.
Will you hold the damn board steady?
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout?
Right? I love him.
If you'll shut up, quit being such a pansy.
Oh, okay. Come here. Come here, boo. Come here, boo.
Here. Eat something.
Yeah, you wanted that bird. You want some meat in your belly?
Thanks, Lee.
Yeah.
Need any help with the wall?
Nope.
Actually, we could use your axe. You mind if we take it?
Yeah, give us that.
Guys, who wants my axe? Give axe to Mark.
This should help.
Thanks.
Yeah,
hey,
fuck you, Larry.
The one doing all the work over
fuck
here.
You, man!
You didn't think to give me the axe?
No!
Come on, give it a rest.
I'll give you an axe, alright. I'll give you a fucking axe.
Oh, that's what you think this is? Is that what you told me?
Yeah, that's right!
That's right.
That's right!
What are you gonna do about it?
Look, come on, come at me! Come at me! Come at me, bro. Come at me.
The only thing I have to do is protect my daughter. And right now, that means getting this damn wall fixed. So I would appreciate it if you two would shut up and let me get back to work.
I have a snag on my... on some these scissors, so I'm just gonna get this snag real quick. There it is. A little snag. A little snaggy poo. Got it. That's right. You don't get no food. You don't get no food. You don't get no food. Fuck you, bitch. And can I just give everything to Clem? Hey! Hey, buddy. You hungry?
Want something to eat?
Dog, be nice. I heard L. I wasn't really paying attention.
I had two crackers and cheese.
Here, Ben. After what you've been through, seems like you could use a pick-me-up.
Serious?
Shove your head to old.
I'm scared. This is really... I really appreciate it, man. Out of your mind, we needed that food for us, for our kids.
Just because we don't know it doesn't mean he's not hungry.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to cause trouble.
You're fine, kid. Enjoy.
I am not feeding Duck. I refuse to feed Duck. I will not. Oh!
I need to keep my strength up too.
Yeah, man. See, that's why I don't want to give it to the old man. I don't want to give it to his daughter. I don't want to give it to Duck. I can't give it to either of Duck's parents because they're going to tell me I have to give it to fucking Duck. It's mine. Yeah, that's right, Duck. You get no food. Fuck you, Duck. Oh, now I feel bad.
I don't know how you have the strength to do this every day.
I feel kind of bad. Choice.
So, me and my family don't matter to you anymore?
No!
It's not like that.
You're out! What happened to my food?
Left.
You keep treating people like this, and your days
are That's right. I pissed off two people! Good!
Lee,
off to a great start.
He didn't make it, did he?
Fuck off, Duck. Don't feel... Okay, I won't feel bad.
God damn it.
Let's just eat him.
I'm sick of this shit.
Just eat him. It's fine.
Come back. There's nothing...
What's his problem?
What's his problem, man?
Don't be like that, Lee. I know we've all seen death, but that doesn't make it any easier. That man you brought, I tried. He was never going to survive.
Right? They're all so mean.
No problem.
I don't care, Anubis. I know it was a pretty bad choice, but whatever. Let's go! No! 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 Yeah! Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm gonna die. 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 This is the end. This is the end. This is the end. Yep, yep. Get! Oh. Well then. I fucked up, coach. You fucking idiot! No, get your shit out of here, get off, bro! Ow. Oh! Oh, fuck.
Push it off, I don't wanna hit you.
What the fuck? How? Why did I go? Hi, sleepy sailor! I'm not doing well. Get.
Shit, it's stuck!
Woo! Go.
I got him.
Shoot, bro. Get. Well, like, his wife wouldn't have taken it, would she? Because you said Kenny wouldn't have taken it.
Push it off. I don't want to hit you.
Oh my god, what? I just exited the game! I did it.
Thanks.
Oh, for real? Now I feel bad. Shit.
Gotta watch each other's backs, right?
Damn. Yeah, I would have given it to her if I knew that she would take it.
Asshole!
Dad, calm down.
You're gonna get us all killed! Why didn't you tell us he was bitten?
What?
He was bitten, and you didn't say a goddamn word!
But he wasn't bitten, I swear!
Well, your not bitten friend here came back to life and tried to kill my wife!
What?
What a rush!
Y'all don't know? What the hell are you talking about?
It's not the bite that does it. You come back no matter how you die. If you don't destroy the brain, that's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us.
Oh, damn.
God help us.
It makes sense. In those first few days...
Mother of God!
...so fast.
Car accidents, suicides...
That's right, I did that.
...more of them.
When I first saw it happen, we were all hiding out in a gym, and everybody thought we were finally safe. But one of the girls, Jenny Pitcher, I think...
He fucked the corpse, I betcha. Oh, what the fuck?
Someone went in the girl's room the next morning and... God.
Ow.
Doug, it works. Of course it works. I told you.
Shit, where'd this string come from?
Watch where you're walking, man.
Who are those people?
I don't know.
So to tell anyone about it.
Are they the people that raided your camp?
I don't think so. But they all had their faces covered, so I don't know.
He's embarrassed because they're not. Don't be embarrassed, boo! The zombie apocalypse, that's the least thing you gotta worry about.
We don't confront them if we don't have to.
You alright?
Yeah, just getting untangled.
I don't know how you're still alive, man.
Sorry, Lily. We gotta do this. That's far enough.
Oh, shit. Okay. No problem.
We don't want any trouble.
Of course.
No, those fuckheads.
I'm Andy St. John. This here's my brother, Dan. We're just out looking for gasoline. Looks like you folks got the motel locked down, which is fine, but if you could spare any gas, well, we'd be much obliged.
What do you need gas for?
Our place is protected by an electric fence. Generators provide the electricity.
Our generators run on gas. Look,
that guy looks like a douche.
Dairy farm a few miles up the road. If y'all be willing to lower your guns, we can talk about some kind of trade.
How y'all
is
doing?
That actual Cannibal Shia LaBeouf?
We got plenty at the dairy.
That's actual Cannibal Shia LaBeouf.
Lee, why don't you and Mark check the place out? See if it's legit.
I'll go too. Improve the numbers in case we run into anything dead.
All right, boo. Got
so,
this.
What are y'all thinking?
I feel like I'm gonna stay here, guys.
I think we'll stay here. We're starting to develop a good vibe here at the motel.
Good vibe? Well, Christ, Daddy-O, I'm sorry the folks with the food supply and defenses didn't tickle your pretty pink ass.
I just want to see what happened.
We need to think like a group, Lee. This affects everyone.
Because I know I'm going to go anyway, like, for real.
For reason, we'll send you guys with some gas to check the place out.
And if we don't?
Then we'll stay in this wretched roach motel.
We don't got gay, but we got gay.
Over there. Plus, we stay close to Macon where we have access to the pharmacy for Dad.
Kenny, fuck your dad.
Katja?
We go.
I just wanted to see what happened, Anubis. Jeez.
Bet you pumpkin.
Get off me.
I say we do it.
I'm in. If they're offering food, we gotta at least check.
I was just kidding, guys. I was just kidding. I was just kidding.
It was JK.
Everyone's so salty now.
What do you think?
Lee, I'm very hungry.
But boo.
All right.
Why, first of all, everybody fucked, so what the hell? Old man wouldn't be alive. So, Lee found this, and Duck wouldn't be alive if it wasn't for Lee.
Sure do.
Hey, man, I didn't save Duck, to be honest. I was like, fuck Duck from the beginning.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
I could just keep trying to kill Duck, so, your Duck point is kind of moot.
Sure. I'd like to get a look at that electric fence they talked about. It might give me some ideas for something I can rig up at the motor end.
Can an electric fence really stop walkers?
Well, as long as the walkers aren't completely dehydrated and the fence has enough juice, yeah, it seems plausible. The electricity basically cooks you from the inside out, right?
I guess so.
So, if a walker stays in contact with the fence, it'll eventually cook its brain. It probably takes a while, though. And that can't be a good smell. Unless it smells like jerky. Man, I could go for some jerky. Ugh, I shouldn't have turned down that food you offered me earlier.
That is one runaway train of thought.
I still have the food.
Sorry.
I still have it, boo.
What's that you got there?
Oh, nothing. It's just a laser pointer I picked up during our last trip to the drugstore.
I mean, thank God Lee showed up when he did. Right, Lee?
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
The motor end's my home now, I guess.
Well, that place seen better days, huh?
We've actually made it pretty secure.
I like that alarm system you made. That's pretty smart.
Y'all seem pretty settled in at that motor inn. Who's running things over there?
We work as a group. All of us looking out for each other.
I hear that. There's so many dumbasses out there fighting.
Right? I want to just give it to them.
It's just stupid.
How many people you got over there anyway?
Well, the kid here is our newest arrival. But we're all looking forward to some food. We really need it.
Well, Well, we'd love to get you all out to the dairy. Like I said, we got plenty of food, and quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running the dairy for, well, as long as I can remember, but now it's...
You getting... think you're going to cut me out of this?
Shit.
Oh.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
Uh-oh.
You and Gary are always
fucking
pulling this shit.
Bandits.
Who?
Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Fool, just eat that.
Fuck you.
Yesterday, you said tomorrow.
You guys were keeping it up.
Just do what we do.
Yeah, and you know what? We ate it all. What are you gonna fucking do about it?
Don't worry. Danny and I got you covered if something happens. But let's just wait this out and hope they move on.
Fuck you!
Whoa. Whoa! That is a waste of ammo.
Asshole.
That is a giant waste of ammo.
The world out here is going to shit.
Jeez.
Let's get to the dairy where it's safe.
Not to mention that's gonna freaking get walkers coming. What's wrong with that guy? He's stupid. Idiot. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Here it is. Do-do. St. John Family Dairy. Y'all can see how we kept this place so safe.
Oh my god. Purity ring. We need to listen to all of the purity ring again. Alright, guys. Let me fix it. That's why I was like, this game is too serious now. I need my pretty music.
Keeps them out?
You betcha. They fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
Oh, wow. You guys must know a thing or two about running wire.
Had a guy who did, yeah.
I don't want to hear me smoke.
Ever have any accidents?
Nah.
It's safer here than out there.
Oh, wow. You've got enough electricity to run the...
And you're being a retard. Stop wasting your bullets, right?
Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
Guys, this is our mama.
I'm Brenda St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee.
She's Shia LaBeouf.
Been living down at the old motel, round the way.
So waiting for Shia LaBeouf to show up.
Staying at the old motel.
Oh my goodness, that place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
We all work together. Plus, we've got plenty of people with military experience.
Well, that's good to hear. That motel ain't the safest place. Now that y'all are here, we'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
Does that offer apply to the rest of us?
We're starved.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Holy moly!
How'd you know we were coming? What the heck? Suspicious. Suspicious.
Sorry. Can't get stuff like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
You only have one cow on a dairy farm?
We have a vet, but we could bring her here. We can
one cow?
A vet? Oh my! Our prayers have been answered.
See, I'm pretty sure they're hiding actual cannibal Shia LaBeouf in their house. So, that makes sense, Viral.
Y'all go get your veterinary friend
and it makes sense.
Dinner, a big feast for all you hungry souls. It'd be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
I don't trust him.
Why don't I head back with the food and round up
everything? Danny is Shia LaBeouf in the disguise.
I'll take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
No problem. Ben can come with me.
Take this.
All right.
It's dangerous to go alone. Take this.
Mark, Lee, why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh, man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
Before we can think about bringing our whole group here to stay, we need to figure out if this place is as safe as they're telling us.
Right. Obviously, they think it's safe. But is it safe enough for the kids? I noticed a broken swing over there. Not a big deal, but maybe there's other things not working that we just can't see yet.
And checking the fence...
Okay, bye! Thank you for coming! Hopefully we'll see you again.
Alright, I'll keep my eyes open, and you find out what you can from Andy.
One cow on a dairy farm! Where did all the other cows go? And how are they making so many frickin' biscuits with one cow? Can I fix it? Who is my favorite badass? I like me some Doug.
Too bad it's broken.
He knows techie stuff.
Clementine and Duck would have loved something like this to play on.
Kids used to like that old swing even more than the tour sometimes.
I'll bet. Mind if I fix it?
Sure, that'd be great. Mama sure does appreciate y'all helping out.
Looks like it just needs a new board for this.
No, cows don't get sick. Make it safe. That's impossible.
And let the St. John's know.
Why would they eat them? That's stupid, though. That's stupid. 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 Fix it. Oh, I have an axe. I'll chop it with the axe. Hey, man. What you doing?
Hi. Hi. Well, I'm glad you guys decided to help us out. I noticed back at the motel that you folks are pretty well armed. You've been stockpiling, huh?
Yeah. If anyone tries to fuck with us, they'll regret it.
Nobody well, fucks with us.
Protecting your people is important, but in my experience, right. Having that many guns around is when people get dangerous.
We can't be the first people you've invited up to.
The cows are maybe zombie cows. Zombie cows.
Trading for gas and food. But ultimately, they moved on, looking for the people they lost contact with.
I'm gonna get to know the place for a minute.
Okay, well, we gotta secure the perimeter, so don't take too long.
What is this? Look at the fence. Look at it. Hey, Elf, stop it. What are you doing? What are you doing?
This is too big right now. But if I can find something to cut it down to size.
What's the spoiler for? What? I don't even know what you guys are talking about, dude. Whatever. I mean, that's all.
Mind if I use one of these boards?
Already making some repairs, huh? I like a guy who takes some initiative. Yeah, go right ahead.
Cool beans, man. Let's do it. Watch it.
Looks like the fence runs around the entire property, not just the house.
Yep, can't take any chances when it comes to safety.
Watch it. Doc's gonna run into it and die. I'm gonna be happy. No offense to Doc. Just kidding, all of the offense. I hate Doc. Hate him. I will fix you, Swing.
The board is good, but I need some rope.
Oh. More rope? Hey, you came back! Yay! Through all of the things. I don't trust them. Where are they hiding actual cannibal Shia LaBeouf?
This rope is perfect for the swing. This dairy won a lot of ribbons in its day, huh?
This place was my daddy's life. Meant everything to him. You know, when he first bought this place, it was a single-story house.
Is that right?
After Imagination Nation and its
on adding a second floor.
Man, so the Imagination Nation is the best nation for you, man.
Mama, she was done after Dan.
Imagination.
Then one day, the world changed. Now this place is all we have left for Daddy. That's why we take such good
care. Doris! You don't want to talk about this?
Good folks like yourself.
That's not an exact truffle. Don't trust it.
Holy shit. Really, fresh truffle?
Herbs. I can hardly wait for dinner.
No, you don't want dinner. They're cannonables.
What the hell? I was like, truffle, come here. And she jumped up on my lap.
Spiral says like, they are cannonballs, so it must be true.
All right, this shouldn't be too tough.
Mama's gonna be thrilled to see that old swing all fixed up.
Hopefully our kids will like it too.
Did you say something, darling?
Oh,
just trying to help out a bit.
And she like literally dumped
you
know, up
I used
all
to
the way up.
His
like,
brother
this,
out
like,
here on that
swing
on
my
ever. Seems like such a long time.
Yeah, it
that
does.
Hey, sit on it.
All fixed.
Sit on it. why they have one cow! I don't know why they just have the one cow. How do they have so much food with just one cow? Just one. One frickin' cow. No.
Down.
Hey, sunshine.
Hi there, Lee.
Down.
What can I do for you,
Sylvie?
Can I help you with anything around the house?
I think with Danny's help, I've got things pretty well squared away in the kitchen. But feel free to check with Andy. He's got a lot of weight on his shoulders these days, so I'm sure he'd love it.
How many rooms does this house have?
Rooms? Why do you ask?
Just curious, I guess.
Let's not start thinking too far ahead. Let's just focus on getting y'all a good home-cooked meal tonight.
Well, if anything comes up that I can help with, feel free to let me know.
Well, Lee, I sure appreciate you.
No problem.
I don't trust you, actual cannibal Shia LaBeouf in an old lady disguise. Oh. Oh. I don't trust her, guys. I guess I'll help this dude. Seems like it's my only option.
Hi. Mark and I can help you with that perimeter now.
Oh, good. The fence will stop a walker in about 3 or 4 seconds, but it's overloaded if we leave the husks out there.
You know, Mark and I can clear the fence ourselves if you want to stay here and finish up with the generators.
Well, that'd be great. I'll turn off the northwest section, and if you guys could strip them off and look for any weak points, well, that'd be a big help.
Sounds easy enough.
Stay attentive. Never know.
I don't wanna. Excuse you. You don't have to be in my house. This ain't your house yet.
So how's the place looking? Is it safe enough for us to stay?
Oosh.
We can?
It's pretty amazing what they've done with this dairy, but let's see what it takes to secure this fence before drawing any conclusions.
I can't wait until everyone's out here. Everyone besides Larry.
Why the hell did you have to tell him I thought he was a racist? As if tensions weren't high enough.
Sorry, man. It popped out. I mean, you did admit it right to his face.
That guy's a piece of shit anyway.
Relax. You're not making things any better, Riley.
I want candy.
There's one.
Hey, man, pull out the arrow. You can use that.
Lee, it's dead.
Come on, let's push it off.
Give me this. Yeah, give me this arrow.
Disgusting.
Yeah, man, I got an arrow.
Who do you think he was?
It doesn't matter.
I was just trying to push him. I didn't. Yeah.
On. I'm sure there's still a few more.
Once this fence is patched up, this place will be a fortress. God, can you imagine not having to worry about the walkers anymore?
It's dangerous.
True, but it's also dangerous to the walkers. So what's your take on the brothers? They seem to have this place tied down pretty well.
What do you mean by that?
I don't know. They seem decent enough.
Well, see,
I just want you to know that I've got your back if anything goes down. That's all.
Thanks. There's another one.
I see it.
Alive. Gonna be alive. Don't trust it. No. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord.
You never get used to the smell, do you?
Nope.
Don't leave those on there.
Can't stop thinking about dinner.
Truffle, come here.
Thanks for the rations earlier. It's
not easy eating in front of the kids, but
got it?
It's all that's keeping me on my feet right
got
now.
Got it?
We'll go ask for more to eat stop. After this is done.
Alright, I can suck it up. Come on, I think I see where they're getting in. This one must have knocked it over trying to get through. He's tangled up in there pretty good. Come on,
I have a kitten!
Back in place so we can get Mr. Crispy off of here.
Think we'd get better leverage from the other side.
Good idea.
No! No! Oh dear.
A little help here, Lee?
He's gonna be alive! He's gonna be alive! Oh god. I don't want it.
Holy fuck! What just happened?
The fences are on!
Why the hell would he turn the fence on? He knows we're out here.
Ah! Ah!
What the? Get to the gate!
Oh hell.
You
oh hell.
We had an agreement. Now you're fucked.
Oh hell.
What the fuck is that?
No idea.
Fuck. Now what?
With a fence on that gate is our only way out.
It ain't right. We had a deal.
Oh.
What about our arrangement?
What?
Give it what? No news.
Quickly, he'll see you.
Yeah. You, bro.
Behind the tractor!
Push it!
It's pretty good to say.
Fucking push it, Lee!
What? That sugar technically gone forever.
Holy shit, Lee.
We can reach the gate. We can get through this fence and back to the house.
If you, look at the charge, it's scattered into, like, hundreds of feet. Like, if you watch, like, the
fucking called it!
It's scattered into literally hundreds of feet. But, like, after collecting...
This guy is not behind the tractor.
It's like, what?
Oh no, it's alive. It's gonna be 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 alive.
When you watch.
Oh. Oh hell.
They collect like cards and stuff like that.
Fuck this. Fuck this. Oh no. Oh hell. Oh Jesus.
That would not be that much. Like the first time I saw that, I'm like, no fucking way that that would be.
Really?
Another one? How many of those things did we push down?
Apparently so.
One of them is gonna... I'm just waiting for it. They're waiting for it. Yep, yep, yep. There it is. There it is. There it is.
Give it to you.
Go, bro! Kill it!
You okay?
Yeah. Barely.
Come on. The gate's
it's coming at us! Lee! Lee! It's getting closer! Lee!
Let's get
out of here!
I don't care about the zombie crawling at you.
You lucky sons of bitches!
Why'd you leave the gate open?
Lee, what's wrong?
I thought this place was safe.
Holy shit, are you okay?
Fucking bandits. They have no right being out here.
So fucking
oh my lord, what happened to you, sweetheart?
It was those bastards in the woods, mama.
Yeah.
Viral, have you not seen this like at all before? God damn, it hurts. Or are you just calling stuff that you already knew?
Mark, oh my god, what happened?
He got shot with an arrow.
Christ, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. I should just pull it out.
Oh, no, honey. Come on. Brenda's got you. Come on inside now. We'll have you all sorted out. Well, you must be...
No, they're gonna eat him!
What is this? We ran into some people on the way up here.
Are they gonna eat him, Viral?
Bandits, I guess. Viral. I think it was them that attacked us.
They gave us a lot of problems in the beginning. We killed a bunch of our farmhand. We were able to get them to stop by making a deal.
You knew about these people?
Food for protection. Not like we had much of a choice, but they did stop hassling us.
Christ, maybe you were right about this place, Lee.
Maybe it isn't as safe here as we thought.
Look, we're sorry. We never had them screw with us like this. Not since we started giving them food. Listen, we may have had an agreement with those people, but we will not stand for this shit.
Ain't no way we're gonna let those sons of bitches get away with this.
You know where these assholes are?
They're hard to pin down, but I think I know where at least one of their camps are. When you're ready to go scope out that bandit camp, come find us.
Yeah, man, let's go.
Bandits? Are you serious? This place isn't safe. We can't stay here.
Not safe? This place is a hell of a lot safer than that motor inn. I think all of us and our guns can handle a couple of punks with bows and arrows.
Right?
What we need to do is find a way to get our whole group out here.
They're gonna take our friend.
This place over if we have to.
Whoa, cool your jets there, Rambo. He's a nice
I fear
people.
That too, Viral.
Let's not do anything to get us thrown out before we eat.
Don't trust anyone, ever.
I'm gonna head out there and deal with these bandits. You guys should try to make friends with Andy and Brenda while
the candy! What kind of candy?
Well, that's easy. I got charm kind of coming candy out of my ass.
Yeah, that's real charming, Dad.
Where's Ben and Doug?
Since Doug ate half the biscuits on the way to get us, I had them stay back. I still don't think we should be trying to stay here. And someone's got to watch the motor in until we get back.
I don't trust them. They're conspiring.
Hey, kid.
Conspiracy.
Look what Lee got working for you.
A swing. I love swings. Just like at my treehouse. Come on, Duck.
Fuck thanks, Duck. Lee. Don't be friends with Duck.
Yeah.
Don't be friends with Duck. Stay away from Duck. What are Mambas? What? What is that?
This name.
Man, let's go investigate. I don't trust this place. I don't trust it. You guys trust it? You guys trust these people?
Looks like a feeding station for the cow.
Sour candy. Oh,
Having a crop like that on hand must be great. We're gonna need to learn how to maintain it if we end up staying here.
Oh, hell no, nah, I'm outie. Actually, let's insult him. Let's tell him he's a piece of shit real quick. Oh, I can't talk to him? That's stupid. Okay, well then let's hit on his daughter just to make him angry. I will.
Lee, oh my god, I'm so glad you two didn't get killed out there. Do you think Mark will be okay?
Wish I knew, but I think he's in good hands now.
Yeah?
That's
not too bad?
He'll be fine. I've seen guys go through worse.
How could you all bring us to this place?
I'm gonna go check things out.
Just don't get too nosy. These kinds of people are usually pretty protective of their privacy.
Yeah, and we don't need you poking your
can you shut up, dude?
And getting us thrown out.
Jesus. Should have given you the fucking jerky because it's like messing with Sasquatch in the fucking commercial. Holy shit. I'm gonna go make sure they're not murdering my friend. Love puppy tea. Are you killing my friend? Let me go check on my friend, yo.
Fellas, how you feeling, mate? Look, I'm really sorry you almost got killed out there.
Let me check on my friend.
I should have told you how dangerous it was.
No shit.
You saw what they did to your buddy. Nobody's safe here until we start to fight back.
But how?
The two of us should go out and do some recon, and we'll all mount up for some revenge.
Hell yeah.
Who the fuck are these people in the woods?
We don't know. I think some of them used to work at the big box up the way.
Save lots.
Yeah. Anyway, they're nutty as all hell and get mad when they're hungry.
So are you ready to head out there and find their camp?
No.
We'll go in a few minutes. Just need to check on a few things before we head out.
Sure, that's understandable. Talk things over with your group. Just come find us when you're ready.
I'll do that.
Let me see my friend! Oh, they're not gonna let me see my friend. Why is there like... hair keeps going in my ear. What are they eating? What do they keep fucking eating? And someone... Freaking aminals. I don't know.
If there's not enough room in the house for all of us, I guess a few of us could camp out here in ships.
I can't even go in there. I can't do anything. Go in, stupid.
If there's not enough room in the house for all of us, I guess a few of us could camp out here in ships.
Okay, fine. Okay, well that's boring. What's going on, Panda? What am I waiting for? I've looked at all of the things. I need a charger that actually works. Lucas, can I trade this charger for a charger that actually works, please? It doesn't work. I don't know. Okay. Thank you.
They look happy.
Why are you just pushing duck? Give Clem a chance, man. No. Duck's stupid. No, like. Hey, amen.
Hey, Clem, do you like the swing?
Yeah, it's fun. Thanks for fixing it.
You're welcome.
Will you push me on it?
Yeah, man.
So, happy to push you on the swing. Mind if Clementine takes a turn?
All right, Duck. Yeah, let Clementine have a try for a bit.
Okay.
That's right, Duck. Fuck off. Get your nasty ass off of it. That's right. Sit over there on the stump where you belong. Bitch ass.
What do you think of the dairy?
It's pretty. It reminds me of how things used to look before.
Yeah, it does.
Do you think things will ever get back to how they were?
You rabbit!
I'm not sure, Clem.
Oh, no!
I hope so, too.
How are you holding up, Clementine?
I'm okay, I guess. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm just a little worried about Mark.
Is Mark going to be okay?
You're lucky out there. It would have been a lot worse.
Are you going to find the people who hurt Mark?
Well, we have to make sure they don't hurt anyone else.
Be careful. I want you to stay lucky, too.
Ever since I met you, I've had good luck, so don't worry.
Okay.
Oh. We're not safe here. I'm not going to tell you we're safe, because we're not.
Okay. Thanks for pushing
We're not safe anywhere.
Of course. It's all yours.
Yeah!
Okay, Duck. Don't pop a gasket.
Fuck Duck.
Hey, Lee. Change your mind about going out to track down them bandits?
Yeah,
sure.
It'll be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about what we're up against. Let's do it.
I'll stay here and hold down the fort.
Remember, we're just doing reconnaissance for now. No use getting ourselves killed.
Are you going now?
Yeah, I'll be back soon, Clementine.
It's okay, boo.
Please be lucky.
I will.
See anything?
Not yet.
I know it's around here. It's gotta be close.
Here.
Ooh.
Oh, shit. You found it?
Let's steal all the shit. Man, let's take all their stuff. Oh, I thought I was controlling them. I guess I wasn't.
You
see anybody?
Can't tell.
Yeah, my nose. My hair keeps attacking me. Bah. Stupid hair.
This camp's too small. It can't be there.
What?
That's what I was thinking.
Well, now I can't.
Take a look around anyway.
Now I can't. There's probably some shit around here. I was gonna go to the pumpkin patch and get pumpkins for Halloween. And work on stream stuff. Guess I'll have to see, but...
Nothing. Empty.
When, like...
Late.
Well, that might be good. Or maybe I could get to pumpkins and then come back or something. Get food!
What's in the boxes?
They're all from Save
Lots. What's in the box?
The first few days, they told folks to gather to the Save Lots by the interstate. Anything worth taking?
We don't know whose camp this is. Might not be bandits.
It must be. They don't share their neighborhood.
Just water.
Is there gas?
Nothing but fuse. Shit.
Oh.
Tent looks pretty new. Anybody inside?
Two sleeping bags. One of them's kid-sized.
Okay, Dave.
Looks like they were moving a lot of stuff.
We don't have anything to do. Oh, okay. And there.
Boxes from the dairy here.
Probably the food we've been giving them. Fuckers cross the line.
Get it.
What'd you find?
Get it.
A video camera.
Let me see that.
Battery's dead, though.
Oh, good. What else they got over here? Let's see if we can find anything useful and then get a move on.
Why'd he say, oh, good?
Suspicious. I see you handled that gun I lent you pretty well. You a hunter?
No, but Lily keeps us all on a regular training schedule.
Lily, huh? Sounds like she's running this democracy of yours.
Shut up, you don't know. I'll just kill you right here now. I don't trust you.
Yuck. I don't need that.
Oh.
Empty. But it looks like someone's been eating out of these. Recently.
The only thing I didn't look at is this chair.
Looks like they expected to be here a while.
Well, what the? Am I gonna look in it now? Jump scare? Take the bunny!
Oh, man.
That's a disturbing bunny. Never mind, I don't want that bunny.
Jesus. Is our kid mixed up in this?
Was more like.
It won't let me take the bunny. He just looked at the bunny and was like, eh. I'll try again. It has bunny? Nope, can't have bunny. What's in there?
The hell?
Don't you fucking move.
Shit!
Put your guns down.
Right? I want to give Clem the bunny. Back.
You tell him Jolene ain't going back.
Hey, we had a deal. No shooting as long as we gave you food. What the fuck happened?
You had a deal with them. I ain't them. Oh, I know you. I know what you are. And I know what you do.
You don't know me.
Steal my shit. Steal everything from me.
We're looking for the people who attacked the dairy and shot my friend.
I don't know where they are, but they ain't here. So get the fuck out of my camp.
She's lying, Lee.
Now, maybe you didn't hear me last time. When I asked you, sweet, put your damn guns down. You think I won't
put
kill you?
Put it down.
I'm gonna take this here crossbow and put a nice sharp arrow right through your eyeball and into your goddamn.
Put it down.
You're not
put it.
Men. You're monsters. All men are monsters.
Well,
take
then.
What they want and then destroy it all. Take a can of beans. Take a little girl. It's all the fucking same to you.
Where did you get this hat?
The little girl.
You stole it from her.
So what if I did? You stole her from me.
What?
What the hell are you talking about?
What?
You know what? I changed my mind. I'm putting this arrow right through your balls. Yeah, right through. String them up on that tree. Then I'm gonna head down to that farm and shoot every goddamn person I see.
Put down the crossbow.
No, sir, I need it. I needed to kill you, fucker.
Yeah, that's what I'm wondering. Like, what?
Go on. Tell him, boy. Tell him what you got in mind.
Oh, God. But I feel like if it was Clem's mom, she would have said something, you know?
You straight up murdered that woman.
Hardly. She had a crossbow pointed at my forehead.
Don't know. Really, achievement? Thank you for shopping at Save-A-Lot.
It's a clean shot, though. Right through the forehead. That's good.
I think
shit
he shot
her to
shut up about their cannibalism. Stay right? Viral is what I'm saying. There's something clearly wrong with them.
That's it.
Saying she knows.
Going back?
If they
she knows
here,
what's wrong
know
with them. She knew.
It ain't a good idea to go tromping through the woods looking for them. So yeah, we head back. Once they see this, they'll get the message.
Take her crossbow, Mink.
Come on.
Sorry for all the yawns, guys. Viral, I don't trust this. I don't like it. We left Clem there. Viral, we just left her there. Hi, Cod.
Man, that was a hell of a ride, huh?
Jesus, Danny.
What? You ain't getting soft on them, are you? Not after what they did to your friend.
You're back. What happened?
Handled it, Mama.
Hey, Clem's in there. Hope I don't trust it.
Isn't what Terry would have wanted.
Terry?
My husband. Missing me every day.
Then screw up for everybody then, why don't you?
Oh, calm down, princess. I'll do it myself.
What's going on with them?
Don't know. Squabbling, looks like. A lot of tension with y'all, huh?
Don't mind them. It's how they are. Each of them wants to be in charge, you know?
Well, it's probably just the hunger talking. We all get a little testy. We'll fix that shortly. And Lee, don't worry your head about them bandits. I'm sorry you've seen more violence than I'd have thought in your short time, but you all are safe here. Don't worry.
I'm worried, man.
I think I'll go have a look around.
Don't wander too far.
I don't trust your crap.
Dinner will be ready before you know it. And thank your friend Koch again for me. She and the kids are in the barn with the cow. That woman is a lifesaver.
Where's my friend? No. No, 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 no. No, man, you're gonna show me my friend. I'm gonna, no, 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 no. Bitch. Where's Mark?
What's on your mind, Lee?
Where's Mark?
How's Mark doing in there?
Best patient I ever had. Oh, my boys get so much as a scratch and start hollering. He can definitely teach them a thing or two about being tough.
I'd still like to check on him.
I've helped stitch my share of wounds. I know.
I ain't gonna trust shit. Oh, hell no.
Not to be rude, ma'am. How come you're out here instead of, you know?
They fucking killed Mark, didn't they?
Slaving away in the kitchen, is that it?
Fucking killed Mark.
No, I didn't mean for it to sound like that.
Oh, it's okay, darling. Got it slow cooking in the oven. Should be ready before too long.
I don't trust you. I don't trust you.
Think I'll go have a look around.
Kind of peaceful out here, ain't it? Enjoy it while you can. You'll probably start hearing those monsters frying against the fence before too long.
I don't trust you. No trusty. Give me some tools. I don't trust it. Oh.
A multi-tool. That should be handy.
Take it.
Just gonna borrow this for a second. I guess Mark and I were lucky we weren't touching this thing when it came on.
Oh god, yeah. We would have died. What's going on?
It's okay, Clementine. You can pet her.
It's okay. Go ahead.
Sure, dog water. I'm not afraid of what your question is gonna be at all, but go ahead.
Oh. Katya says Mabel could have her baby tonight.
We'll see, Clementine.
See, there has to be a male cow then. How's she gonna get pregnant?
Daddy said it's called a salt lick.
Yeah, but don't lick it. It's gross.
Why did you lick it, Clem?
Did you lick it?
I don't know.
She's so cute! Oh, cuteness. What is it, dog water?
You found it too.
Now I am curious.
Lee, they're hiding something behind this door. I got a quick look. They got boxes of stuff and something metal and sharp.
Don't get paranoid.
It's my job to be paranoid, Lee. I got my whole family on this farm right now.
True, Viral.
What about you? What about Clem?
I'll protect her no matter what.
I know, yeah, man. You will. Look, that guy with Katya. What's his name? He locked it up real tight the second we came in. I definitely heard a noise back there, Lee.
What?
My point is, we gotta know for sure. So go find a hammer or something, and I'll have this thing off in a second.
I got it. I got it already. I got it.
Farmers come running.
I got it, bro.
Man, think this through. You smash the lock. Then what if it turns out you're wrong?
and tell me that this one girl thinks I'm super cool.
Use your head, Kenny.
Okay, it's an actual question. It's not something trolly. Okay. Sorry, weird wording. And one of my friends told me this one girl thinks I'm super cool and nice, but she's trying to find a reason to hate me. Why?
All right, professor, what'd you have in mind?
Let me have what we're dealing with first.
Like, can I ask how old she is and if she has a boyfriend or anything like that? You know? Because those are factors.
I'm not going to take the lock apart.
Hey, Lee, you know how to pick a lock, right?
No. Why would you say that?
Okay, bye, Panda. Thanks for coming. Hopefully I'll see you again. Tomorrow is D&D, I believe.
Jesus, man, I'm from Florida. Crazy shit just comes out of my mouth sometimes. Sorry.
What? See those screws? Instead of breaking the padlock, we can just take off the assembly, have a peek inside, and then replace it all again like nothing ever happened.
All right. Sounds like you got a plan. I'll hang around and keep an
eye on that guy. No, BF, and I'm cool with telling you just why, and will you kick me from the stream?
I thought that was Danny.
No? Whatever. I'm just wondering because if she's younger, then she might be afraid of liking someone, you know, might not be comfortable with having a boyfriend or trying to get a boyfriend or anything.
Kenny thought he heard a noise.
You know?
He's a little jumpy, huh? Well, we're all sure glad his
wife's there. So there's that.
She's a lifesaver. You got no idea. Hey, do me a favor.
I feel like that's something that... Okay? That's something I used to do.
You know, Mama gets nervous.
Andrew, I would just be afraid of you.
No problem. Right away, really, Doc.
Maybe didn't want to like someone, or maybe she heard things about you and didn't want to like you or something. I don't know. Look at all these stalls. I don't trust it. I don't trust it.
Empty.
I don't trust it. No, okay, yeah. So, I feel like that's probably the reason. She probably doesn't know how to react to liking someone quite yet. So, she's probably just trying to, like, pick apart anything and everything about you so that she won't like you because she's just not ready for that. So, I would say just be nice. If you like her back, then just wait for her to chill out, and eventually, hopefully, it'll go your way.
It's a feeding trough.
Under what door? Yeah, that looks like blood. I don't trust them, I'm telling ya. I'm looking at all the things.
Just some fence posts.
I feel like there should be something in like one of these stalls. No problem, Dogwater! Calling it now, cannibals. You already called it like forever ago, Viral. I'm with you though. I'm with you. We'll see. Dang it, there's nothing. Nothing. Hey, thanks for the follow, Dogwater.
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah?
So, where do you keep the rest of the tools?
Well, if you need something, just tell me what it is, and I can get it for you.
Not that important.
Jungle
thing. Why do you lock that door?
Because we can't afford to lose our shit to the people in the woods. They come down here every once in a while and raid our stuff. Even with the fence.
Danny mentioned he needed something.
What?
Did he say what?
Shit, I can't remember now. Sorry.
Really?
All right. Be right back, Doc.
Our last pick was like, I'm locked. Our top first pick.
Get it. Right, close the door. Close it.
He was 815.
Can we not close the door?
False alarm. I'm back.
Shit.
They had everyone build a thorn mail and win. They had Lucian press Zaurenik.
Oh.
Was in Zaurenik and then Bresh all built thorn mails.
Understand.
A woman like yourself run this whole place.
Is that not what you do in that situation? You just have everyone build. What?
We got buried at exactly 20.
Gross.
And then put some.
Grossness.
Okay,
we will try. We will find a way to make a distraction. And then.
The thorn mail.
Can I like hack this generator?
Can only
can I
do
break
so
it?
Much against five thornmail.
By the time control ends, all of the tanks that have thornmails are down.
Good, yes.
And then control heals.
You know, creepy old guy hitting a creepy cannibal lady. They're perfect for each other, man.
But we never team fought ever. There was not a skill team fight. They surrendered before team fight. They surrendered at 20.
Open it.
No, they surrendered at 21.
How are they not seeing me fuck with this?
Okay, but, no. I don't want to open the other
bag. I like it. Very
there, that should do it.
Well, put it back or something.
Fucking damn.
Oh, wait. Magically back together.
Fucking thing through a belt. Damn it, dog. Ah, son of a. Fuck.
Son of a. Thought. Alright, bro. We're just gonna.
Just come out of nowhere with the snake. I just went into the tunnel.
There's a baby in there?
Oh.
Careful, don't spook her.
Yeah. Hey,
Clementine.
My hat! You found it!
But she looks cuter without the hat.
You said you would.
Listen, did you give your hat to anyone?
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motor inn who might have taken it?
No. Why?
It's probably nothing. Just let me know if you ever see anything like that.
Okay, I will. Hey, Lee, do you think you'll ever have kids?
I'd like to someday. Maybe a little girl like you.
Hey,
that's nice. You'd be a good daddy. Well,
ain't nobody got time for this, Clem.
You're welcome, Clem.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Nah, but you go on ahead.
I don't got time for this. Close the door. Let's go. She rings the dinner bell.
Dad, dinner time! It's dinner time!
Oh my god, Duck,
okay,
I hate
honey,
you.
Let's get that. Dad! Come on!
Shut up,
let's
Duck!
Eat.
Oh my god.
Come along, honey. Kenny, come on. Don't make the children wait.
Okay, guys, we're gonna see what's in this barn.
Get that thing off.
Yeah, for sure, dog. Come on, come here whenever you want. It's totally fine. I stream every day. So, whenever you want some advice or just want to come hang out, my stream is open. Hey. Bap. Uh-oh. Oh, God! Viral! Viral!
Didn't you hear the...
It's actual cannibal Shia LaBeouf!
Dinner.
It's actual cannibal Shia LaBeouf!
What the hell you got in that back room?
Look, we have food here, but Danny and I still gotta do a lot of hunting to keep everyone fed. When we catch something in the woods, we skin it and dress it back there.
Your leg! It's caught in a bear trap! There are actually bear traps! They have bear traps! And a guy got his leg caught in a bear trap and we had to chop it off with an axe! They are actual cannibal Shia LaBeouf! Shia LaBeouf! Oh, we're gonna die! They ate Mark! They ate Mark!
Excuse
me, miss. Where's Mark?
Back door after Walker got upstairs.
Where's Mark?
Don't worry. That was a while ago, and ain't been back inside since.
Everybody sit down. Now go get the meal.
Where's Mark?
This is a delight.
I could eat a horse.
You guys play here.
Where's Mark?
Where's Mark?
Now don't you worry about him. I've already brought some food up. You just let him rest.
No.
I gotta wash my hands first.
Bathroom's right outside in the hall. And be sure to get under your nails. You've been mucking around in the dirt all.
Chaya's got a gun.
Hey, I'm trying to play baby. Please.
Mark!
Thank you,
Mark.
Dog.
You said Mark was upstairs.
I don't need no ear nipples. Play the game.
Don't say that! We don't know that yet, Viral! Oh, shit.
Hey.
Just go. Just go. Just go.
Hey. Down. Down.
Where's Mark?
Hey.
Find him. Mark.
You said blood?
Mark.
Hey. Leave each other alone.
Farm books, cookbooks, nothing out of the ordinary here.
Why is there blood?
Where the hell is Mark? But Brenda said he was up here resting.
This is suspicious. Why are... There's like blood under the fucking bookshelf too though. Whoa! Get it! Move the... There's blood under the fucking bookshelf, bro!
I hate how this game has Omar.
What is that cord going?
There's... I bet that wire leading to that one room is part of some trap they have rigged up. Oh god. See, there's blood under the bookshelf! The bookshelf is blocking it! Go, bitch! Fucking go! 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 Go, Lee! Holy shit, Lee, go! See? I fucking knew it! What did I expect you to- I expected you to be some sort of a troll. Because, you know, the internet. And trolls. But I'm glad it was an actual question, because I love helping people, so... Yay! Ah! Mark!
Lee.
Mark!
Mark! What the hell happened?
You find his dead body?
No, he's alive, but they cut off his legs!
Brothers!
Did they both get caught in bear traps?
Legs, man! Don't. Eat dinner.
Viral! Viral!
Clementine!
Clem, stop! Clem! Don't eat that! Clem, don't eat it! Clem! Clem, no! No!
It's
people!
What? Yes, Lee. It's all people in here. Sit down. You're
no.
There is, but I know what you are.
Lee, Jesus, man. Did you find something? Aw, oh, sit your ass down, Lee. This lady has made you a meal.
I need to bring a book.
Yeah, Lee. What's gotten into you? He just had stone.
He could use some goddamn manners.
You're eating human meat.
That's crazy.
What the hell?
Okay.
I'm scaring the kids, Lee.
Lee, what the hell is wrong with you?
I didn't stop Clem!
It's always something with this guy.
Mom, I was eating that!
What is going on?
We need to get the kids and everyone out of here. We need to go now.
Everything could have turned out okay for you folks.
He would have died anyway. We gotta think about living.
Settle down, honey. Growing up in rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste. It's how I was raised and how I raised my boys. Now, you got monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? To continue to rot till they eat some more. We think we can put that meat to better use.
Oh, I'm gonna puke.
Just let us go.
Andy is right. We go after folks who were gonna die anyways, one way or another.
Like y'all.
Lily, grab a knife! Nobody's going anywhere.
We got lots of use for y'all right here.
What the fuck? The fucking what?
Put your guns down! We're walking out of here!
Don't go near my fucking family!
I don't want to die. Mommy, what did I eat?
Everyone, everything will be okay.
Clem, I'm sorry you ate the people. No!
You fucker! I'll tear you apart!
I'm so disturbed!
Did they eat Mark's legs?
Yes!
Come out!
Open the goddamn door! You can't keep us in here!
You can leave each other alone?
Open up! I will tear you
that ass
apart with my bare hand! Gotta find another way out of here! You sick fucking bastards! Open this door, goddammit! I will knock the goddamn door down!
Well, we're gonna stop the stream here. So, suspense and stuff. We will play it next Telltale Tuesday. Yes, I'm being that guy. I'm ending it in suspense. So, yeah, shit did get way too real. I'm just grimacing the whole time, so I feel like. Well, thanks for coming, everybody. Thank you for all the new follows. And I hope everyone comes by again. Tomorrow should be D&D Wednesday. It should start a bit late, apparently. Yeah, no problem, Dogwater. Thank you for coming. And I will help you out anytime you need it. And then Thursday is Hard Thursday, but it might be playing Werewolf. Oh, yeah. Guys, what did you think about Werewolf last week? Should I do that again? Did you like watching us play Werewolf, or should I just come back? Because I don't really know how that turned out for y'all. I know there is no Werewolf section on... there's no Werewolf section on Twitch, so it's not like it shows up very well. I mean, maybe I could put it under D&D, but that's a bit sketchy. What should I do? Do you think it was a good idea, Viral? Well, I'm gonna stop the recording here, so. Thanks for watching and stuff!